Hello everyone, this is Dietitian Fatema Malik. Due to epidemic of coronavirus, we all know that we are all at home nowadays, right? And as Prime Minister Narendra Modi also suggests that for next 21 days, we all are locked down. And of course, we are investing this precious time with our family and friends. But how about if we invest this time on our health by inculcating good healthy habits? So for you all guys, me, Dietitian Fatema, has bring some innovative way to invest that these 21 days of lockdown on your health. What I am planning is, okay, it takes 21 days to build a habit. So how about if we invest these days on building good healthy habits? Daily you have to incorporate that habit in your life. So the challenge is accordingly, I will post one habit daily, first day, first habit. Second day, you have to perform that what first habit also and the second habit. Third day, first habit, second habit and the third habit. Fourth day, first habit, second habit, third habit and fourth habit. Fifth day, first, second, third, fourth and fifth. Likewise, we will incorporate 21 habits in the next 21 days. So finally, you have the time to be at home and work on your healthy habits. So are you ready to participate in 21 days challenge with me? Tag your family and friends and circulate this video as much as you can so that they all can participate in this 21 days challenge. Thank you.